after Pearl Harbor, the U.S. Navy sailors, they were afraid, they were jittery, they were ashamed, too. They felt as though they had been caught unaware by a force they regarded as a second-rate Navy. The atmosphere after Pearl Harbor, and I think for months afterwards, was extremely confused, but it brought out this burst of energy within the whole Navy.